why. Ladies and gentlemen, this is why, this is why, this is why. Just why I don't gotta rap. I can sell a mill making beats on the track. I say I can sell a Let me all the ladies say. Ladies and gentlemen, do you want some more? I say, do you want some more? Let me tell you what the problem is. You know, in shows like these, I see like so many familiar faces, you know? So can I do something I've never done at any show? Because you know, sometimes I gotta impress like the likes of DJ Milkshake, JR, these guys. So can I beatbox something that you've never heard me do before? It's not house. Can I try some dubstep? I say, can I try some dubstep? Check this out. The beat. The bass. But you know in dubstep, the bass likes to wobble and it goes. But this is the next level. Turn up the bass, turn up the bass, turn up the Skrillex, jump, 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 jump. Ladies and gentlemen, do you want some more? Let's, please, one more time, let's make some noise for DJ Dimples. Let's make some noise for DJ Milkshake. But now, can I quickly show you a device that I started messing with? Can I show you this device? Basically what this does, it like records everything I say. Records everything I say. Records everything I say. Records everything I say. You feel me? So for instance, like, it can even record a beatbox if I'm like.
Oh, shit.
Like get you guys involved, but just be like, it's like, you guys ready? So for instance, like, I could even ask you like something like, yo, it's like, now look at you, and look at us. Say what? Make some noise for yourselves, man. You guys don't know what's going on.